used to seem, but the shorter one had grown cold, distant. He could read the leaves, the lines in the man's hand, the bumps on his head. He could see, you know? And I guess it got to him, the knowing. They'd go off together, and you could tell when they met up with the orcs. The sky would darken, and there would be hail or rain, or winds that shook the trees. And then, sure enough, everything would clear. They never spoke about any of that, although we'd always want to know. Best not, they'd say. The two were left without saying a word, only it was funny lying. Because the shorter fellow left behind all his maps and the odd little board he used to see into the future. Traveling light, maybe. Or maybe... I don't know. Maybe he thought he'd have no more use for it.
Another mystery. Mordor is full of secrets.
The Order of Istari. Messengers sent to contest the will of Sauron. These two went east long ago and were never seen again.